Whitey Duval should have won the patch tonight, and you people are crazy for not realizing that.
Why would we give Whitey Duval the patch? So he could use it as a blanket?
That's the reaction I thought I'd get.
Everyone in this room has been associated with Whitey either through basketball or the mall or various odd jobs he does around town for free or at most a dollar. And I'm guessing 99% of you have either laughed in Whitey's face or ruthlessly made fun of his feet or voice or sister or shortness when he was in Loopy. But the next time you'd see him, he'd still go out of his way to smile and wave at you and ask you about your mother's operation or something like that, because he, unlike us, actually cares about someone other than himself. The reason I bring this up to you is because I was the worst offender of my life was simply going nowhere. Then a tiny little man rushed to my side. He should have gotten a big thank you. Instead he got a porta potty ride. I was such a shithead, but he never quit on me. Till I told him he was useless, and his sister was freaky. Once we were watching Sunday football, as he screamed was all that we could see. Whitey came over with a hanger and spent the game atop of the TV. And when the lightning struck him, he let out a wicked loud yell. But we just turned up the volume and ignored the burning smell. We should all rot in hell.
I went to high school with Whitey. As a joke, I told him to meet me at the prom. When he got there, I said, I can't believe you thought I was serious. So here I am, crying and slow danced with his mom.
What a crushing blow to Whitey. I bet you wish you could take it back.
Could you all be so mean to Whitey? Sound to me like you are all on crack!
Tonight, Whitey was counting on this town to show him that he killed you. But the first time he really needed us, we were dead.
It's just not bum bum.